bunch of abstract images, and those images, the movement of them mimics the structure of the melody. Also, the colors on those images represent the different instruments that are being played. So like the bright colors, such as yellow, represent the strings, and the darker colors, like the green and reds, represent the brass section.
Thank you.
which was a sound system, which was similar to the surround sound. So engineers installed it in theaters in major cities, costing about $30,000 a unit. It worked by using 8 optical recorders to capture the sound of each section of the orchestra. In the theater, it worked by turning down the front speakers at certain parts and then projecting the sound to the side speakers. And it really enhanced the listeners' experience. Although we will never be able to experience band sound as people did back then, it's still important to understand the significance of this film for this time period. Fantasia is considered one of the top 200 highest earning films of all time. I think a lot of the popularity came because of Fantasound. It was technology that people had never seen before or experienced. Also, the great music, in addition with the animation and the surround sound effects, gave the audience a phenomenal overall experience.